All right, guys, so with the release of PERMA 1.3 and PCAP 3.0, Rolf asked me to go ahead and redo the weapons and armor base values. So you can see we have Fiona here again. She is, this is the base Fiona, level 1, no experience. So she is a Nord female, and you can figure accordingly on any skills that you may see. So let's go ahead and double check her skills. Basically nothing. She got just the base. There's your armor, nothing. Block, heavy weaponry, light weaponry, and range weaponry. It's all just the bases there. So there you go. Let me get started and start reviewing the weapon and armor values.
We tilt Skyrim's ground despite frozen toil. We tender the Quama beneath Morrowind's soil. We hunted the Wamasu in Black Marsh's glades. We three hearts had no need for blades. Came from the seas, folded steel in their hands. They burned down our homes and ravaged our lands. A Kaviri brought nothing but bloodshed and lies. Our families were slain before our eyes. With three separate people, they shared a cruel joke, a choice between death or the yoke. But then our three people knew what must be done to end the oppression. Our three became one, forged by war. The Evan heart rose and drove sea. When the enemies begged for the mercy they lacked, three voices as one shouted blood for the pact. Forged by war, our story be told. No shackles can hold us, whether moonstone gold.
Far over the misty mountains cold, to dungeons deep and caverns old, we must away, of day, to find our long forgotten goal. The pines were roaring on the heights, the winds were moaning in the night, the trees like torches blazed with light.
Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives, and with Sovngarde.